had to pull it over on my tire, but smash it.